What is going on, guys? It's Slender Guy here, and welcome back to third part of our Let's Play on Dragon Ball Z Buu's Fury. Let's see what we can do. Ow. So pretty sure right now we're about to go to high school. High school time. Alright. God. I can't believe that there's 2 days before school. Someone went by like a fucking breeze, dude. So it's kind of scary, to be honest with you. Go on, wait a second, honey. You want your lunch, don't you? You dirty little bitch.
You received a rice bowl. You received milk. Food items like the rice bowl can be used to refill your health bar. Drink items like milk can be used to refill your energy. You can use these items in your inventory, which can be accessed by pressing start.
I swear, you're just like your dad. Always jumping the gun, you dirty little bitch.
I don't know why I'm doing that. I should really stop.
Thanks, Mom. Goodbye. Remember to listen to your teachers carefully.
Okay.
I will. Nimbus.
Alright. Ah, there's a little funny bitch. Why do I need Nimbus if I can fly? Rollins versus Sting at Night of Champions. Holy shit. Holy shit. For the world championship. That's insane, dude. That's insane. Ow, what the hell?
Have a wonderful first day, Gohan!
Thanks, bitch.
Oh yeah, Hercules City.
Thanks for the lift, Nimbus. See you later.
So this is Hercules City. I can't believe they named a city after that guy. Everyone thinks he's the guy who beat Cell, if only they knew that I just voice cracked my ass off.
Journal entry. Go to your class at Orange Star High School.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah, this is some beep. Hold on. I'm gonna save. Ba-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da. Alright, I'm not messing around.
Alright, nobody try nothing. You just try stubbles. Cooks! I have to stop them, but I don't want anyone to know about my powers. If I turn Super Saiyan, no one will recognize me.
Oh yeah, Gohan. Smart idea.
Where'd he go? That was amazing! What was that guy? Was he human? I wish I had a camera.
Oh, God.
Yo, what up, sugar tits?
Hey, you! Did you see what happened here?
I wasn't looking. Did something happen? Da, 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 da.
I can't believe I missed it. Should've stopped those robbers.
Hey, Rennell, I was wondering when you'd show up. Wasn't that gold fighter incredible?
Gold fighter? What do you mean?
You mean you didn't see him? He was some sort of crazy superhuman. He beat all the bad guys like it was no sweat.
I figured he was one of your schoolmates because he was wearing a badge from your school. Oh shit. Go on, Ren.
Oh really? Well then, if he goes to my school, I'll find him.
Uh-oh. She's looking for me.
She's looking for. I gotta run. Go, get out of here. No more rascals to fight or something. Go.
I guess I'll save here. Really haven't encountered anything to need save for, but that's okay. Alright, so this is, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go into this classroom. Yep.
Good morning, young scholars.
Today we are being graced with a new class member who actually knows how to read. How are you in high school if you don't know how to read? That's my question. Like what?
That's your cue, my boy. Hi, my name's Gohan. Nice to meet you, faggots.
Gohan has made perfect scores on all his entry exams, English, math, chemistry. Many of you can learn from his example.
Hi, Gohan! My name's Eraser!
Eraser. I'm gonna call her Eraser.
This is my friend Videl.
That's Videl, but whatever.
You'll never believe who her father is.
Oh?
Yeah, she's Hercule's daughter.
Hercule? Must be neat being a celebrity's daughter and all. Wait a second. It's you!
Huh?
You're the guy who I saw outside the bank this morning. Oh, yeah.
So you saw the gold fighter then?
The gold fighter?
You're really out of the loop, aren't you? Go on. He's a crime fighter with super strength and magic powers. They say he looks like a teenage boy with golden hair.
Uh-oh. They've already made a legend out of me.
I just remembered
something. I heard that the gold fighter was wearing a black vest and red pants. Does that sound familiar? Whoa!
That's funny, Gohan and the gold fighter dress alike.
Yeah, that's funny. He's not the gold fighter, if that's what you're thinking, nigga. Oh shit, shouldn't have said that. Whatever. Who's ever heard of a little book nerd secretly being a superhero?
Don't listen to him. Gohan, I bet you could be a superhero if you wanted.
I am one, nigga.
Even if it was possible for Gohan's hair, it isn't golden.
Of course, there were those fighters in those weird Cell game videos. They turned their hair gold. Yeah, because they're fucking Super Saiyans. Your dad said it was a cheap trick. I guess you're right. And that's why you should never, ever put a capsule inside another capsule. Alright, that will be for today's class. There will be a test on today's lecture on Friday. Oh. So what do we gotta do? What do we have to do? I'm not talking to any of these people. They don't even like... What am I running? They don't even like me. Fucking move, you bitch. They don't even like me. This isn't good. That was too much of a close call. What will people think of me if they know I have superpowers? I need a disguise. Hey, I know. Maybe Bulma can help me. Fly to West City and talk to Bulma. Use a world map circle to fly under the world map. Use the world map to fly to areas. Use the B button to fly upwards and the A button to descend to land. A star will appear on the minimap to designate key areas. Other areas you'll have to find on your own by exploring. Anyways, guys, that is part 3 of Boo Fury Let's Play. I will see you guys in the next part. Thank you so much for watching.